bleach my hair, mess it up, take my life, dress it up, signed a deal, I got paper cuts, they wanted down, but they got us.
People care about Mac DeMarco. Why should they care?
I don't know. You don't have to. But if you feel like it, I'm right here with open arms.
So you don't talk to them anymore. They ghosted you and left you behind. While that hurts, God did it so that you'd stop being so focused on them and rather shift your focus back to Him. Everything happens for a reason. Keep your head up.
Is she a lesson or is she a blessing? If she helps lead you to Jesus, she's a
blessing.
Well, if she is not helping you grow to Jesus, she's a
blessing.
Yes, good job. Okay, first up, so we have a Venn diagram here, and we have, you know, if she will offer to pay $4 for ice cream but nothing else, mm-hmm.
She's a lesson.
She's a lesson.
And we're not messing with
But if
her.
She gets you Chick-fil-A and In-N-Out Burger and she's got that home cooking, she's still a lesson, bros.
Yeah.
She's still in that little category. But if she gets you everything else, like our daily bread and that everlasting water, she a blessing. Thank you.
You're going to realize really soon how suddenly everything worked in your favor and that your current situation was only leading you to a blessing. Everything happens for a reason, not by mistake.
You are not enough. But culture today is so affirming. You are enough just how you are. You perfect. You don't need to change a thing. You're a king. You're a queen. Slay, hunty. Like, that's nice, but it's not true. The truth is, we're not all right. We're not good. Inherently, we're broken. We're messed up. We need help. We can't do it. There is something wrong. We need a rescue. We need a savior. Jesus can take your not enough and he can turn it into more than enough, but it is only by him and through him that can ever happen.
To kill me. Is that for here or to go?
If only you knew what goes on in my heart.
And I wanted to love and I'll fly away. Jesus, save me.
Vegetables!